Good morning, Lakewood Lepers.
Happy belated birthday to Karen Hernandez,
Avery Sellers,
and Hector Venezuela.
And for lunch today is pizza,
chicken,
and tacos.
Week 3 winner of Rep the Lep is Cheyenne Williams. Cheyenne's family car was spotted in Roseboro with an official Leopard logo. Cheyenne enjoyed a pizza from Vinny's on Friday.
Attention seniors, it is time to order your diploma and cover. If you pay by December 20th, the cost is only $17.
If you pay after December 20th, the cost is $20. See Ms. Wood or Ms. Dale Helms to pay. Make checks payable to Lakeville High School.
And for Spirit Week, on Monday is College or Team Day.
Tuesday is Squad or Twin Day.
Wednesday is Visco or E-Kid Day.
And I oop. And Thursday is Color Wars.
And Friday is Black and Gold. Woo!
Surface Team 1.
Oh, what are you doing?
We are so fucking dead.
I don't know what I'm doing.
October 25th, there will be a rough and tough game. Volleyball players will be the coaches, and no football varsity players are allowed to play. FCCLA interest meeting Monday, October 14, 2019, in Ms. Lindsay's room, 131. After school, 3 to 4. Half rides here at 345. Half pizza with us, and here are the great ideas that we will be happening in FCCLA this year.
Good morning, Lakewood.
We'd like to tell you about our new restaurant, Leopard's Delight. It's a small business that Miss Lindsay's Foods and Nutrition 2 designed in order to raise money and also for catering. Staff, we will be selling lunch on October 11th.
We are selling lunch combos that include a sandwich, bottled water, chips, and a cookie, or chef's salad with water and a cookie.
We will be handing out pre-order slips on September 30th until October 4th. If you do not pre-order, you will miss out. Ms. Lindsay will send out an email with further instructions.
Students, we didn't forget about you.
Friday, October 18th is homecoming. Leopard's Delights will be selling homecoming treats the whole week of the game. Make sure you tell your parents and don't forget to come out and support the Leopards at the game.
Also, don't forget to stop by and have a bite with Leopard's Delight,
a good rich production.
First, Letterman jacket orders will be Thursday, October 10th during your lunch. $50 deposit is required.
The word of the day today is effervescent, meaning lively and enthusiastic.
Attention seniors, Sanders County Schools will host Financial Aid Night at 6 p.m. on Monday, October 7th in the Activity Center Auditorium at Sanders Community College.
Financial aid experts will discuss FAFSA and CFNC. Experts will discuss residency determination. Please have your parents come out and learn more about both of these important documents that college-bound seniors must complete, loans, grants, and scholarships.
Please contact any FFA member or Ms. McCollum or Mr. Peterson to purchase an assortment a month that are $5 each or 3 for $20. We are available between 8 o'clock in the morning and 4:30 p.m. Monday through Friday and at all varsity home games, football games.
Our annual fruit and nuts sale starts October 1st through November 11th. Also, we are raffling a 36-inch Blackstone propane griddle. Tickets are $5 or 3 for $12. The griddle will be given away at homecoming and do not need to be present. Please support our Lakewood FFA chapter. All support is greatly appreciated.
Remember, Lakewood is a PBI school, so always show your
respect,
responsibility,
and readiness.
#StartsWithYou.
Good morning, Lakewood Leopards. Why are you laughing?
The word of the day. Ooh, dang. Congratulations to our week 3 winner, Mr. Earl.